the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. Two starting lineups. Things running. Who's going to make this theirs? Can get it clear. Tries a through ball. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Now the pass. It'll be a throw-in. Well, that had to be more accurate. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Puts it out to the flank. Cuts it out. Especially adventurous early on. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. By the keeper. Gets it, and now what? How about it? They've scored! First blood drawn. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Has a swing at it!
They've got it back and can have another go.
Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
Great ball! Passes it through, and the flag has stayed down. Ball swung in. Good clearance now, can they make something of it? It's a loose ball. It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser! Pretty simple finish in the end, what do you think, Jim?
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Halfway through the first period and it's looking quite a game here. Spoon forward. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. So what now? Early ball.
That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. And he's there to hoof it away. Like a good ball through. Time to deliver. Tries to get it forward quickly. Away from immediate danger. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Averted for now. Looks to slip it through. That's offside.
Yes, it is.
Direct. Now the pass. Aimed in towards the centre. You can get that clear. Tries a through ball.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Upfield. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. He's got through. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. Pumps it upfield. Defence has got rid of that. Glorious footwork. It's there to get rid. Loose ball, who's going to get there? They've got it back and they can go again. Gets it into the middle. And that's been repelled. And the through ball is intercepted. Gets into a dangerous position. And he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking. It upfield. Great ball. Now the shot. And it's a goal!
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Final action of the first half. And the second half gets underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Side really getting hold of the ball, passes it through. That intervention was very necessary. Tried to play it through.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Who's going to make this theirs? Gonna throw in. Looks like a good ball through. Whipped it again. Still they trail and time is ticking away. Oh, good interception. Spoon forward. Lumps it in gently. He's made sure that that won't get through. He spotted the run and played him through. He's gone out of play. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
They've scored! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
This is quite a battle.
Well, that's got them back in it, but they'll be very interested to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Tries a through ball. Short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Looks to slip it through. Play for a throw. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. And it's Kudo. Out of harm's way. Now the pass, and he's there to cut it out. Managed to get it away. To throw. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Needs a quality cross, lofted into the middle. Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Well, maybe they're settling for what they have because they're not going to score from there.
Passes it through. Here it comes. That's it, we're going to get 30 minutes more.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints, really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always lacked that spark.
So all square, we need a winner, and we will be back for extra time. Minutes gone and nothing between them still. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. Needed a better pass there. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And out to safety. On the right now, what's on? Still going, where to next? Forwards. And he's made certain that won't get through. Good feel up. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. He's come loose. Now the cross. Well blocked, and back out it comes. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Kudo gets it away. Extra time reaches half-time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
Exhaustion, physical and mental. Will we find a winner? Well, the odds are that the next goal wins. Will there be a next goal? It out of harm's way. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very prompt. What about it? They have retaken the lead in extra time.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
Deserved for me, because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away now.
Moves out on the left now. Chance to play it in. Crosses into the box.
Ah, that was just asking too much of his teammates by playing it in so early.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Now the pass. Aim forward, flags up. is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope.
Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. And the finish! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Defending, but that'll do. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. And in it goes! They have stolen level at the last! What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
So all square with almost no time remaining. This is promising. He's off on a marauding run. The shot's on! Boots it to safety. And time is up. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. Neither side really deserved to lose. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.